my god. So this different, it's M factory differential, and coils are fucking amazing. Need a bit of dialing in on the coils. Might be a little bit low. They're catching the arch liners a little bit, giving me a bit of squealing. Overall, the setup from Motion Motorsport is absolutely unfucking real. Unreal. It's transformed this car. The PBS brakes as well, amazing. If you've got yellow speed pads in your yellow speed calipers, get them in the bin, because they're garbage for track. But these PBS are fantastic.
All right guys, so tomorrow is a pretty exciting day, getting my next performance mark for the FN2 to make her a bit more track capable. The thing that we're going to be sorting out is this abomination. Let's just see if it passes the shoe test. Gaping, mate. I have to do something about that. So, tomorrow we're off to Motion Motorsport, and I fully intended to fit some coils myself. But the thing is, I want to get as many track days done this year as possible. That was my intention last year, before COVID hit. And of course, we didn't get that done. So, I've done one this year so far. You might have seen my other video where I was testing the brakes. And found out that I probably need some better track pads. Not only are the guys fitting me some coilovers, and I'm going to get the LSB coilovers, I'm also having an M factory race pack diff fitted, so that'll be awesome. I'll try and video as much as I can, and obviously that depends on the rules at Motion and whatever they've got set in place. I fully intend to respect it, so if I can't film anything or much, then it'll just have to be is what it is. So I'm just gonna try and film some bits in terms of like show you what gap I've got. I would say the gap at the moment is about 50 mil, maybe 2 inch. I'll have a look with a ruler, I guess. So if you go for the rim of the wheel, rim of the wheel to the arch is approximately 4 inches, or 105 millimeters. So it'd be interesting to see how far they bring it down. Obviously, they're going to do me a fast road setup as well whilst I'm there. Do a full geometry setup. They're going to do the rear shims as well, front poly bushes. So yeah, try and video some of that. Have a look at it, and then smash it around Donington again. Hopefully, these don't let me down, and the coils and diff make a big difference. After that, we're going to be searching for some power mods, so that'll be next, after the handling is sorted. Yeah,
excuse the scarf, it's fucking freezing. I didn't bring a coat.
Yeah, well, I'll take a video, we're back on track
with my mate with his blue DC5 right here. So now we have got extra coilovers. Not only have we got coilovers, we've got PBS brake pads and M factory diff. So hopefully that's going to be pretty good on the truck today. I'll check it out. We'll be right back.
faster through corners now. say, seriously, fucking